A new consultant could be making way to Erie to assist with the decision regarding whether or not to move ahead with a multi-million dollar deal involving the water system. Chelsea Withers takes a look at what this could mean for the city of Erie.
A familiar deal is being brought back on the table to Erie City Council, but this time Mayor Joe Schember is looking to bring a new consultant with it to finally answer a lingering question about the city's debt.
Should we finance it ourselves, or should we let the Water Authority prepay their lease?
Mayor Schember is looking to get council's approval Wednesday to bring in Susquehanna Group Advisors Incorporated to take a deeper look into what this could mean for the city's finances.
We feel they have a good way of evaluating it, and we're very anxious to hear their evaluation and their direction on what's the best way for the city to go. It's going to be up to us ultimately.
Councilwoman Allen explaining that if the consulting firm provides a timetable, that will play a major role in her decision.
Well, I'll ask the finance director to tell us a little bit more about, you know, when will this report be done by the, you know, what's the deadline? How in depth will it go? What is the timeline then for when we would act on whether to restructure our own debt or go with the long-term lease?
Although there was some disappointment when council rejected the waterworks deal back in December, Schember explains now that decision could be a blessing in disguise.
But because interest rates have come down, it looks like we can probably get more money right now than we would have got back then. So it's kind of a blessing, actually, that this got delayed, and we're going to probably get millions of dollars more.
Mayor Schember explained that the contract with the consulting group would not exceed $22,000.
That was Chelsea Withers reporting tonight.